saw the guy coming. I kind of put the brakes on, and then when I looked up, it was closer than I thought. So, you know, I just said, might as well get in the end zone now, just get there as any way as possible.
You've worked really hard, and you've been getting a lot of reps the last couple of weeks. Has that been a nice payoff for you after, you know, the injury and everything that's gone?
Yeah, just being consistent in practice, trying to, you know, show the coaches I can do it. And then just going out there in the game, executing, besides the injury. It don't really affect me anymore as in the past, and just got to keep working and just keep improving.
You've had your fair share of injuries here. I mean, is there ever times in your career here where you're like, you ever wanted to throw in the towel, be like, just call it a career ever?
The only time I felt like that happened was when I first initially got my injury. It was really bad, especially after I seen my scar. I didn't know if I was going to be able to play or not. But, you know, I got back in the training room and started seeing improvements. And next thing you know, I was running. Next thing you know, I was cutting. Next thing you know, I was catching balls again. So that was pretty much it.
Start off 0-0 in conference play this week. Do you view it as kind of a new season? How do you view it?
I mean, we can't forget about what happened, but conference play, we all know, is the most important part of the season. I think guys are doing a good job of staying in the training room, getting their bruises and nicks and stuff like that patched up and everything. Guys who are not healthy or getting healthy will probably be back on the field. And we just got to let the other stuff go. You know, we go into the game with momentum. We got to win. So next opponent is Illinois. And, just got to go in there and attack.
I feel like the receivers have reached a different level than they've been at other points in your career, just as a whole, where that position group is at right now.
I just feel like as a whole group, you know, we just try to push each other. Coach Dub, he's a good coach. He brings the best out of everybody. And we always say this thing is, we say live at five, you know, in every game. We just try to do as best as we can, make sure we don't drop the ball. I mean, we can't control everything, but we just try to be as best as we can and help each other, you know, and that's just how it is.
The secondary defense gets criticized a lot. What do you tell those guys that kind of going through a rough spot? Mm-hmm.
Well, I mean, I know it's hard to play DB playing backwards the whole game, people running full speed and stuff like that going forward, but I mean, all I tell them every time is just, you know, stay confident. You know, every DB gets caught on at least one time, you know what I mean? So you just got to shake that off and just keep pressing, keep playing. Because if you keep playing and you keep locking people up, I mean, something bound to happen. You know, something's good is going to come of it. So I just keep playing, just keep their spirits up, and that's all we can do.
Are they a lot better than what they've shown when they get some of the games and stuff like that?
I mean, we go against them every day, you know. In fall camp, it was a battle, you know what I mean? And those are some of the best DBs I've gone against, so that's all I really got to say about that.